This is.
This is me coming through.
It's a Walmart shit. This is expensive.
Let me see what they are and what they are. What are they for?
Pores, for like moisturizer in your face. This is setting spray, all day, all night. You spray it after you're done your makeup. This is like concealer for like your under eyes and whatever. A natural beige. And then this is foundation. A natural beige. Obviously.
Hold on.
Highlighter. Huda.
Yeah. Why do you do that?
This is really good highlighter. Like really good. There's four different highlighters. And setting color by Huda. I am banana bread. And I got a little lipstick for free. It's real tiny, like that's
real.
And then I got lashes from Huda. And then I got another one. The names are on the side too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're the same though. And then I got this one for free. This is also Prime. Yeah. You get a card too when you go to Sephora.
Yeah. How much did all of this cost?
I don't know.
A pretty penny?
Mm-hmm. Pretty expensive penny.